Hey guys, this is MTG Asher. Just got an Aether Revolt bundle. So I was gonna open it up. Cause that's what you do with magic cards. With bundles and such. So this is actually my first bundle ever of any set. So got the box, which looks awesome. The Don't Steal This card. Let's see. Let me get all the Saran Wrap off. Okay. And then you've got the Player's Guide. You've got the Dice Box. And then you've got the outside, which opens up to a nice poster. It's too big to put in the frame. Looks pretty cool though. All right, and then inside the bundle box, you've got a dice, green, nice. Got 10 packs. I just realized I kept calling it a bundle, but it's not a bundle. What is it now? Oh yeah, it is a bundle. Oh, you got your land pack. And you got your player's guide. Quick reference, which I always love. So I'm gonna put this stuff over here. Move this out of the way. All right, so move on to pack number one. Oh my. So what we're looking for mostly, I forget most of what the good stuff is, but I know, I mean, of course, a masterpiece, but a Fatal Push would be great, or Walking Ballista, Salvage Scuttler, Spire Patrol, Reckless Racer, and a Scrap Trawler. On to pack two. Treasure Keeper, Consulate Dreadnought, Reckless Racer, and Saran. Oh man, it's all slippery. Third pack. Man. Another Drake in the front. Alright, let's see. Worldfast Engineer, Cogwork Assembler, Lifecraft Awakening, and a Heart of Kieran. That's the other bomb card. That's the nice one. And with a foil forest and a normal forest. Awesome pack. I'm gonna put that there. Good way to start out the bundle. On to pack four. Okay. The phone's going off. All right. Hold on. Nernam Renegade, Worldfast Engineer, Hidden Stockpile, and Heroic Intervention. Ooh, Foil Monstrous Onslaught. That's nice. Oh, gotta have my Mythic and Rare piles separate. Everything is all over the place. Since this is my first bundle, this is the halfway point. Six pack. Or, yep. Nirnam Renegade, Servo Schematic, Vengeful Rebel, ooh, Greenbelt Rampager. This will go good in my energy deck. That was one of the ones that I was wanting whenever I opened up Aether Revolt.
Okay.
Alright, halfway done. Oh my. This one doesn't want to be open. There we go. Still cannot believe. Heart of Kieran. That's a nice one. That nearly pays for the whole thing. Ornithopter. Gifted Aetherborn. I thought that was a push. Airdrop Aeronauts. And a Tesseract the Schemer. Oh, this is a nice one. This is a nice bundle. Alright. Oh. I don't know why, but I had that one there. Alright. On to pack number 7. Or am I? Am I miscounting? I think maybe. Gonti's Machinations, Sly Requisitioner, Ridge Scale Tusker, and Glint Sleeve Siphoner. Alright. 3 packs left. Oh, whoops. Jumped too far ahead. Restoration Specialist, Clockwork Assembler, Pacification Array, and Secret Salvage. Huh, I don't remember that one. That's odd. 2 packs left. I noticed we haven't gotten a lot of foils. I mean, we got the Foil Forest, which is nice, but only 2 foils. Same number as Mythics. Huh, maybe we can get a foil mythic. I don't know. Aeronaut Admiral. Crackdown Construct. That's nice. It's got an infinite combo to it. Efficient Construct. And another... Oh! Oh my gosh. Alright, I gotta go. I'm gonna go grab a sleeve. I said foil mythic. It's a little better than a foil mythic. But oh my gosh, that is beautiful. Let's see, Sphere of Resistance, spell cast, cost 1 more to cast. I think that paid for the box. I'm really surprised. I was like, okay. Alright, let's just put that right there. Alright, last pack. I don't think anything could top that. Anything. At all. Let's see. Can we top it? No, we can't. Shielded Aether Thief. Reverse Engineer. Feldar Guardian. Oh, that's banned. And a Merchant Stockhand. Oh! Cool. That'll go good with Tessera. I'll put him right there. Where'd Scrap Trawler go? Right. Or Merchant Stockhand. I'm sorry. Alright. Well, To recap, Masterpiece, Harda Kirin, and Tezzeret the Schemer. Holy crap. Thank you guys for watching. If you like Magic the Gathering content in general, go ahead and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Peace.